And his opponent from Atlanta, Georgia.
What's going on here?
I don't know, but we're about to find out.
This was the buzz backstage, and here we go.
Oh, man.
How about we touch on Xavier Woods a bit?
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Yeah, I look for one of these guys to show he's made of championship material. Notice I didn't say which one.
Bang, right to the face. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Here we go, back inside the ring. Just making his presence felt there. Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. Out of the ring! Now what's gonna happen?
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is gonna be bad. Sledgehammer.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
Inside the ring now.
Back into the ring now. Oh, right to the shoulder.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Played.
And there they go again.
He's on the defensive here. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Well, Michael, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see it.
Quick pin. Can he do it?
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
Look out, Baron Corbin.
Deep six. Finisher. This match might be over.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Xavier Woods' superior intellect, superb conditioning, and unique way of combining speed with air attacks makes him difficult to prepare for. Woods looks to hit an opponent with a varied attack from the ground and the air. Any way you look at it, Xavier Woods is impressive from bell to bell.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Baron Corbin is getting ready here.
Baron Corbin, what a maneuver.
Man, that was awesome.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Not another chair shot. Baron Corbin is just so talented. This match has gone his way incredibly fast here. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Oh, man, repeated chair shots.
Oh, man, now you're... Oh, my, get the medics down here.
Whoa, get out of the way. When an opponent launches an attack like that, it lets you know they're pulling out all the stops.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? There can only be one top dog here in the WWE.
What a move! What a smart move!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, what a counter!
Well, he was able to reverse it and get up.
Xavier Woods looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful. Reversal!
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Here's your winner.
Such emotion.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to end well.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, Ha ha, get in there and handle business reminds me of myself in my younger days.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Deep six. Oh man, there's the finisher. This could be it. Whoa, this is amazing. Careful what you wish for. It could get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.